My son is innocent. The real suspects should be STU. What are they, shrinking people?
We cannot let this kid take the fall for this.
They don't have any proof. They're just grasping at straws.
This is going viral. People want answers.
Screw the media. First, we find our guys. Whatever it takes.
What do we have here?